Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. I hope everyone is having a wonderful day. Before starting the video, please go ahead and hit the subscribe button and give this video a like up. According to the Bold and the Beautiful B&B, spoilers, Eric Forrester, John McCook, may be facing a serious issue in his later years. Eric's recent focus on the past and discussions about maintaining his legacy could be problematic. It's simple to picture Eric reflecting on his past and possibly having regrets. Eric has plenty of regrets since he has made his share of errors in love throughout the years. Although Donna Logan, Jennifer Garis, Eric's current partner, appears content, no one can ever truly know the truth of a relationship's inner workings. Only Eric and Donna are aware of their relationship's covered nature. The foundation may already have some cracks, but if not, such fissures will undoubtedly appear within the next several weeks or months. Depending on the stuff the show has in store for Donna and Eric, their future may be in risk. If B&B could persuade Rena Sofer, Quinn Fuller, to make a comeback, that would be fantastic. Quinn returning to Los Angeles would be welcome, even if it were only for a few while. Quinn's kid is still living in Los Angeles, thus it makes sense for her to visit again. If Quinn ever decides to pop back in, Wyatt Spencer, Darren Brooks, will always have the ideal pretext. Of course, if the program wants to play that angle, Quinn might ruin Carter Walton's, Lawrence St. Victor relationship with Katie Logan, Heather Tom. Nobody would be shocked if Carter and Quinn started to feel a connection again. However, since all indications point to Eric being exposed and in a crisis, we want to concentrate on him for a bit. Eric might easily block Donna out and take solace in Quinn's embraces because he is a familiar ex. Quinn might even return to bed with Eric if he regrets letting her go. It would be appropriate for Eric to cheat on Donna with Quinn since Donna assisted him in his Quinn cheating antics. Would you like to see Quinn Fuller, played by Rena Sofer, return? Would Quinn's arrival spell trouble for Eric and Donna's romance? According to teasers for The Bold and the Beautiful, Eric will undoubtedly face with some challenging drama shortly. As a result, keep checking back for any updates on potential romantic surprises. Visit CDL frequently for more Bold and the Beautiful information, as we'll have more interesting spoilers, news, and updates. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe to our channel and stay with us.